Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to K-pop Traffic.
IU proved once again she is relatable as ever when her surprise birthday cake took a bit of a tumble on stage. IU recently performed at the annual Munsi University Festival Akaraka and totally slayed the stage. But she also took some plenty of time to interact with fans and even received a very special surprise from them. The day before the festival was IU's birthday, so students prepared a few gifts for IU, including a congratulatory video, flowers and a cake. As soon as IU saw the surprise gifts, she broke out in a huge smile. Unfortunately, disaster was right around the corner. As IU took the flowers and cake, the students began singing happy birthday to her, and soon IU was dancing along, but once way too far. And her cake slipped off the box and headed straight for the stage. Poor IU was horrified to see her cake hit the floor. Embarrassed, she apologized while fans cheered up her by chanting that it was okay. But IU wasn't about to let all that hard work and yumminess go to waste. Reaching down, IU swiped up a bit of the cake that couldn't hit the floor and ate it. Later, after the cake had been cleared away, IU couldn't help teasing herself a little bit when she warned her backup dancers to beware of the spot in case it was still slippery. Fans can't get over how cutely IU reacted to her cake, and it's not hard to see why.
If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.